You know, it's a real bummer. Like when a good pen explodes. Like that will ruin part of my day. And there's probably something to be said about the fact that I don't get as attached to human beings as I do to pens. But like, it really sucks when your pen betrays you, you know what I'm saying?